Il ramène tout. Ah, mais pas celle-là, elle est pleine ligne.
Ah, il n'est pas d'accord, il n'est pas d'accord, Gonzalez. Il va montrer une autre trace à côté de la ligne. Il va au cher, celui-là.
Est-ce qu'elle est aussi longue?
M'a paru bien proche. Hein. Ah, il va demander au juge de ligne de venir, l'arbitre de la rencontre, histoire de confirmer qu'il s'agit bien de cette trace. Non, plutôt celle-là. Donc elle est bonne. Mais Gonzalez va contester.
Le juge de ligne a raison.
Comment ça, cette trace?
Le juge de ligne a raison. Celle qu'a montré Gonzalez était plus haute. Oui. Alors on est bien placé, nous. Hein.
Alors, on est tout de suite cette ligne. Fernando Gonzalez qui va essayer de dialoguer avec le juge de ligne, mais il n'y arrivera pas. Stéphane, est-ce qu'on peut appeler Stéphane au hockey? Est-ce qu'il nous entend, Stéphane?
Oui, effectivement, François, moi ici j'allais à l'extérieur.
Aïe, il aurait raison. Elle est dehors. Le hockey la donne dehors. Et assez nettement. Oh là là, c'est pas d'une bien grande élégance, hein, Fernando Gonzalez, qui pourrait bien avoir quelques soucis là avec ce geste. Ah, c'est la première fois que je vois ça. Hein.
Oh, that ball, Mark. Okay, that ball was out.
What?
Serena's going to come right over to talk to the chair.
That was way in.
John, that was way in.
I always defer to you.
What's
on these
things.
I thought it was good.
Excuse me? The ball was so in. No, it was not. What the heck is this? No, that ball is this in the baseline.
This is crazy.
Well, that's not even close. I mean, that's not even close. I mean, that's...
This here, that looked like it was in.
Wow.
Square on the line.
Oh no. Hawkeye, please.
Now this was called out by the lines person.
I mean, give me a break. Well, this is ridiculous.
Perfect length shot from Federer, which he thinks was long. 14. An appeal to Steve Ulrich will not be forthcoming, though it won't produce anything. Although TMI thinks that Nadal was right.
Oh, and he's done it as well.
Oh,
oh my word. No wonder Rockers is smiling. It looked out by miles. So the umpire was...
How this ball is in, how this ball is out. You have to see it. It's just there, sliced long. The guy, so what do you do?
Huh? It's in or out?
For me, I cannot decide. Both of them.
I cannot decide.
It's right in front of me.
Playing really bad. Also yesterday you were doing so bad. Again the same.
34. It looks out to me. The line judge has called that in. And then he looked at the...
Straordinario. Colpo di classe, ma riesce a recuperare. Ma incredibile. Vediamo.
I can't ask her, but you can. I that's not how it looked to me, but I cannot ask her.
Ha chiesto la Schiavone all'arbitro di chiedere alla Giù come avesse colpito.
I didn't see it hitting the floor, but if you say it did, we can replay the point.
Insomma, sta chiedendo alla cinese di ammettere di aver colpito dopo il secondo rimbalzo l'arbitro, che è veramente.
He says no.
You didn't. This is going to TV. This is sport. Eh?
Questo sta andando su, in televisione. Questo è sport, sta dicendo la cinese. Incredibile. Come hai fatto a non vederlo? Vediamo un po'. Secondo rimbalzo. No, incredibile. Ha colpito il terreno dopo, ma si era capito anche in diretta. Non può essere punto questo. Incredibile, non si è mai visto una cosa del genere. Ali Nili non ha visto.
Convolution.
For what? For what?
For me was intentional about that.
Huh?
For me was intentional.
For me, what was dangerous?
Intentional.
Normal return.
Intentional. What was it? For me was intentional.
What intention? Normal.
Convolution, Bogomilski, game penalty, Mr. Janowicz. Yes.
What are you doing now? What are you doing now?
Listen. For me, that was intentional.
Not ball. You
no, cannot. No, don't scream. We don't have to scream here.
You don't have to make
them. Game. Shapovalov. Shapovalov gana 3-0. 3 games left.
That was a foot wide, man. Are you kidding me? This is why I will never play one again. I will never play another one of these tournaments again. Ever. You know how far out that was?
I don't think it was a foot wide.
No, I mean, put some exaggeration. No exaggeration, 6 inches.
Yes. Honor. You didn't.
Wow. Oh my gosh, this is unbelievable. Not this far, this far.
Honor, I would have seen it like this. The guy is in front, he got it straight away. Yes. Bona, this one was... No. This one is in. The other one was probably out. This one is in. This one is in.
You.
is crazy.
Well, that's not even close. I mean, that's not even close. I mean, that's... Take a look at this here. That looked like it was in.
Wow.
Square on the line.
Il ramène tout. Ah, mais pas celle-là, elle est pleine ligne.
Ah, il n'est pas d'accord, il n'est pas d'accord, Gonzalez. Il va montrer une autre trace à côté de la ligne. Il va au cher, celui-là.
Est-ce qu'elle est aussi longue ?
M'a paru bien proche. Hein. Ah, il va demander au juge de ligne de venir, l'arbitre de la rencontre, histoire de confirmer qu'il s'agit bien de cette trace. Non, plutôt celle-là. Donc elle est bonne.
Mais oui,
mais Gonzalez, le hockey, il la donne dehors. Et assez nettement. Oh. Oh là là, c'est pas d'une bien grande élégance, hein, Fernando Gonzalez, qui pourrait bien avoir quelques soucis là avec ce geste. Ah, c'est la première fois que je vois ça. Hein.
Oh, that ball. Okay, that ball was out.
What?
Serena's gonna come right over to talk to the chair.
That was way in.
John, that was way in.
I always defer to you on this.
Le juge de ligne a raison. Comment ça, cette trace?
Le juge de ligne a raison. Celle qu'a montré Gonzalez était plus haute. Oui. Alors, on est bien placé, nous. Hein.
Alors, on est tout de suite cette ligne. Qui va essayer de dialoguer avec le juge de ligne, mais il n'y arrivera pas. Il n'y arrivera pas. Stéphane, est-ce qu'on peut appeler Stéphane au hockey? Est-ce qu'il nous entend, Stéphane?
Oui, effectivement, François, moi ici, j'allais à l'extérieur.
Aïe, il aurait raison. Elle est dehors.
Oh non. Hawkeye, please.
Now this was called out by the lines person.
I mean, give me a break. Well, this is ridiculous.
Shot from...